Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a new series. This game here is called Banished. I've played this game a ton when I first got it. It is a just heap load of fun, and I haven't played it in a while. So that's what we're doing. I'm going to be playing it again, because why not? There we go. Just trying to establish some roads here. You know how it be. Can I go behind here? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, okay. Alrighty. Yeah, I just want to get the roads kind of all set up first. I'm not talking too much. It's been a while since I've talked live for a video. I keep playing City Skylines and doing the play for 2 hours, or an hour or two, and then record a voiceover. I've not done this. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is annoying me. Alright, and then the fishery. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out what I need to do, and I'm bad at thinking. Alright, that's my woman. Cool. Perfect, pretty much? Yeah. Okay, now we've got sheep. I'd like to get a good old clearing somewhere for that. This housing block. Right there. Alright. I think I'm gonna do the sheep right here. No, I think I'll do it like over in that corner. Or at least I'll try. Let me see how much I can fit one in here. So I can go like this in this way. Let's go all the way to 20. Start out with a little bit of farm. Ooh, that's gonna annoy me. Hang on. Cancel that. I'm gonna move it. Yeah. Unless I... I can't think about how I want to do this. Well, I'm just gonna have them all do this first. Let me bring this up. And just tear down all of these. Just like this entire forest. And then, there we go. Now I need the four of you. What are you? You're a fisherman. My brain is good. There. You know what I might do? I might put a few farms here. I think, okay. Yeah. Yeah, bridge right there. Okay. Go ahead and turn down the audio. Okay. Yeah, I'm starting some farms here. Yeah. Let me try to plan out the road work here. I think I'll have this go farther. Not that far. I think I'll start with some things right here. Put some orchards over here and just get this going. 7 by 7. Pepper. Alrighty. Beans. Pepper. And get another. I lied. Can put small orchard. Cherry. Farmer there. Okay. And now we're going to go ahead and put down a pasture. That will be... What? Changed my mind a lot. Another 7 by 7 there. There. No, not cool. God damn. I'll get this someday. I know, 10 out of 10 commentary here. Okay. Lord, I'm so good at this. I'll land with about 10 minutes in. Just saying okay a bunch. Bean. Pepper. Bean. Pepper. That's good. Let's just go ahead and tell my random guy just to do all of this. Yeah, have fun removing that. Good job. Ooh, you know what I don't have? Firewood. I can see that being in the future. I should get on that right now. Woodcutters. Right, yeah. Ooh. Start fixing that up. How much food do I have? I have enough for now. Cool. Hiccups. All I need to do is survive the winter. Let's check out what else we have here. Overhead map. Observe if firewood is running low. Yeah, I'm fixing that. Come on. Come on. Okay. Thank God, dog. Yeah, you go get whoever's at that pesky door. I did it again. Oh, I hate myself right now. You know, whatever. Good. Alright. And we'll continue over with my resource removal over to here. Just kind of like the main landing. Fit them all here. Except them all face kind of outwards. One, two, three. One, two, three. Alright. That'll be future plans. far it's looking pretty nice. Got everything going well here. Alright, I'm gonna extend these roads kind of downwards more. What? Food load? Yeah. Not for long. Still kind of low. Alright, I will fix that. What? Food low? Yeah, of course. Oof. If I go this way... Because I think I'll just start expanding more this way. It's more open here. So I'll have this kind of like small settlement, but I will have kind of like the main portion. Lots of farming will be taking place over here. Pause. Construction on all of these. Alrighty, these need more. Alright, so... let's go ahead and put a little bit more of my storage, the stockpile, right on over here. Just cause, why not? Wow, so... What? Who said that? And I know it's a problem right now that I'm running out of stuff, but it won't be for long. We're running out of room. Alright. I've got plenty of room to expand. Alright, what do you need? No, it's not low. I just built 3 new stockpiles, come on. Alright, maybe I'll unpause that one. And get a... shit. Yeah, gathering. What? Right on over far away. Yeah, we're actually growing some stuff. That's good. We'll start killing some sheep as well. And that will be good. Getting all that done. Alright. Come on. Start doing stuff, people. I like how in the winter, the farmers actually start doing stuff as well. Or else they would have just been dead weight. And that is pretty cool. Alrighty. Getting more homes, people moving in. Okay, good. We'll unpause that one as well. Just so then we have some stuff being built while I wait for my gathering hut. Once this one's done, I'm just gonna wait till they work on the gathering hut. I think I may do a central orchard just cause. This one is cherry, this one will be peach. Actually, you know what? You try shrinking it down. By doing something like this. So I've done stockpiles in the center before and they're just kinda So I wanna have something different. Cause I want this to be a functional city, but I also want it to look nice. Oh thank god. Alright, have you removed them all yet? Peach. There we go. Come on. I still have them destroying stuff over here. I should probably cancel. You want reserve of food? Cool. Alright. Am I killing sheep yet? No, but I'm getting a lot of wool. That's good. Come on. Center. Alright, they're actually working on it. Finally! Load. And food is low still. And they'll live. I've still got a bunch of peppers. And I've got a ton of other food on the way in the future. Okay, tools are low. Shit. That's actually a problem. Stuff I'm doing. Tools would be part of this guy. Yeah. Okay, people. Get to work on stuff. Good. Good. There we go. Come on. Come on. Let's get blacksmith queued up here. Yeah, I get it. Reserve of tools. Oh, food is low. Yeah. Don't worry. Come on. What's the one that I'm done with? The gathering hut? There we go. I'll be fine. I'll just get some stuff working. How's food doing? Fine. Reserve of tools, yeah. Don't worry. I'm working on it. There we go. Alright. Just all the resources here. Also more right here. There we go. Yeah. Look at all that food. And now that I've got gatherers, and even more food year-round. Amazing. Alright, do that. good. Childbirth, at least she replaced herself. I'll take it. Oh, Lord. Okay. That's something. We'll just let them get more resources for us. Because, oh, heavens knows. Heaven knows we need it. Alrighty. I think after this winter, it will be a wrap. Just gonna let the winter go through so I don't have to deal with it next episode or next time, whatever. Just cuz. Question. Cannot place there. Weird. I don't want that there. I'll let everything here grow back if it can, I guess. Honestly, I don't remember how the game works. Probably get another thing out here, hunter-gatherer location, so the hunters will come here as well. Many roads. Right there. And I'm just gonna go ahead and get this started here by placing down the blueprint. Forester's Lodge. There. And also a stockpile. Put here. 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 Good. Gives us room for the future. And it's all looking pretty good so far. I'm actually pretty happy with how this is turning out. You know, I said I would end it after winter, but I have some stuff that I start to do. So deal with it. There we go. Probably get another fishery right over here or there. Either or. I think it would be kind of nice to have that. What did I just complete? I completed that bridge. What else? Nothing else. Alright, anyways, this is going to be it for today's episode of Banished. And I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. See ya.